Engineering would be of interest to middle college students, particularly those that are interested in math, science, those that are interested in solving problems, challenging problems. There's a whole process. Typically, scientists go out and discover new technologies, new laws, new concepts, and engineers are the ones that take that information and apply it to problems. And the engineering field is so diverse. Everywhere from robotics, mechatronics, to bioengineering, to petroleum engineering, electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, civil engineering, build bridges. If you can think of a technology, you can probably put some sort of engineering behind it and in some sort of field. The next path is for them to transition to a four-year university and complete their studies, get their BS in engineering, potentially go on to master's, even PhD in engineering. Well, the outlook of employment now, as it has been 20 years ago and should be 20 years in the future, is engineers are always in high demand. There always seems to be a lack of engineers. Engineering is for those that essentially want to realize the future, because engineers help bring the future to reality.